Heyward!
Is that Swala, Volker's mother? How did she come to be here?
I'm over here, Eivor! Yes, it is returning to me now. This ancient shrine is set alight by the sphere of metal. And these shining arms, these branches, they will grant us access to the refuge of the gods, to Valhalla. Are you ready?
What lies beyond all this? Where does this lead?
Take your place at the center there, and you will see.
Ill you give us, a guest has come. What is this place?
Eivor, Tyr said you would come. Welcome.
Are you Valka's mother? Swala?
You have a keen eye, Wolfgist.
After all this time, Eivor, we have arrived. Now raise a horn with Freya here and sing a victory song.
Sigurd, What is all this? Your arm has returned, and your vigor as well.
Glory eternal, Eivor. Here we dine in the great hall of the slain, at long last. Oh, I want to scream with joy.
This is all so beautiful. Your visions were... they were real.
The battle has flown! Come, dear! To the field! Fight with us!
Go, Eivor. Enjoy the fight. You have earned your place here.
The strength I have!
Remember Blackie's double thrust?
Walls like my blood! Master can wait!
This is incredible! Sigurd, this place is incredible!
Enough with those sword flies! You and I must fight!
The battle we never had!
And hold nothing back, for here we need not fear a thing! Spill the eternal blood of Valhalla!
At last, I shall stand up in this battle with a true troller! Brother!
Worry not, Eivor. For we earn no scars here, only battle wisdom. The day is done.
What just happened?
The Havi returns to lead us to victory. Lead us to glory, Havi.
We are proud to serve you, Havi.
Wet my lips with another horn of mead, brother.
Drink for strength. Fight for glory.
Sigurd, your arm has grown back.
It was never gone, Eivor. Not truly. Nothing is permanent here. I told you. Nothing save the courage and reputation of its warriors.
Are we immortal in this place?
Let us discover that together.
A new day.
To the Marrow's bed.
Again, you've lost your arm.
And again, it will be.
Father? Is that you? That cannot have been my father.
Turns to lead us to victory.
Skål!
Skål!
Take your horn, join the battle cheer.
Dearest Skald of War and Verse, how do you like this frenzy so far?
It is quite something.
Raise your horn, Eivor. What stops you?
My father, Varin. Have you seen him in this hall?
I have not. Should he be here?
No, he died a coward. Yet by Odin's eye, I swear I've seen him.
Cast aside your cares in Valhalla. Let seeking go. We have earned our joy. The journey is complete.
Great warriors, have you seen Varin?
Who?
Varin. My father. Varin? Father?
Next time I lose this fucking arm, I'll beat a man to death with it.
Do you not tire of his injuries?
Never.
Wait. Father?
Eivor, you have a guest.
You should have knocked first.
Nonsense! I brought you someone. Luke!
My Eivor! There you are! What a warrior you have made of yourself! I am overfilled with pride.
How did you find your way here?
You remember our great battle. You remember how we fought side by side with your mother and Sigurd and our clans united.
We fought, father, but you did not. You died a coward.
Eivor, enjoy this. Your father has returned. Have you lost all your love for life?
That was not my father. That was a lie.
That was not a lie. That was my gift to you. I have power here, and I can do as I please. You wish to see your father. I made it happen. As easy as breathing.
By Odin's laws, my father is not allowed in this place. I do not wish to see him where he should not be.
Your father died doing what he hoped would save you. He died to protect you and his clan.
No. He...
This is the end of our road, Eivor. This is Valhalla, the eternal golden field. Now come. Battle beckons.
How is all this possible? How were the slain brought here?
The Valkyries know this. Only them.
No. That cannot be true. None of this feels right.
Do not despair, Eivor. Look. Your friends are here. Everyone you could ever want is here beside you.
No. They are not real. This place is a lie.
This place can be whatever you wish it to be, Eivor.
I do not want it. Not like this.
You would resign yourself to an empty death?
The ecstasy I feel here is an illusion. I would sooner call like a raven than sing a false song.
Illusion or not, here there is no death, no pain, no loss, no betrayal. Not like out there.
You want this? To live inside a lie?
I am an old woman with a broken body. What life I had left was brief, so I bid farewell to my dear Volga, and came here.
I wish you well, Swala, but this is not for me. I must find Sigurd.
Your fate.
arm! The arm! Always the fucking arm!
Sigurd, this is an illusion. A trick. Leave with me now, and return to England with me. Our people need us.
No. I am no one in that world. I am somebody here. Powerful. Capable. A god. Here I may live forever. Here I cannot die.
Cows die. Family die. You must die. The only thing that never dies is the reputation of the one who's died. In here, you have no reputation. But out there, it's not too late. Every day, the same empty war. The same hollow victory. Spilling blood that tastes of water and smells of grass. I know this. I know you do. Brother, it is time to leave.
Am I destined to follow you everywhere, till the end of my life? All right. We go.
No, you stay. I do not give you leave to go. Why leave this place? A glory you fought so hard to find. Walk with me. I am humbled to walk with you, Eivor. Your reputation is a song warriors will sing forever. The wolf-kissed one, who lingered at the edge of death, yet fought back. You spilled the raven wine of battle, to paint whole kingdoms red. You have killed kings and crowned them as you desired, bowing to none. You stood tall where your brother stumbled, yet still you came to his aid. Great foes in your brief time. You have earned your place here, Eivor. Seize it.
Stand aside. My people need me.
I have given you everything you wanted. Everything you needed.
You gave me nothing. It was all me.
Yet I cleared your path. I guided your axe.
You were a fly buzzing in my ear.
How dare you deny me? Everything you believe in stirs before you. Yet you question all. You question the very gods. Fight me. Do not diminish yourself.
Your corpse hall is nothing but a dream.
Nothing but a dream. A dream is as real as anything in this world. Do dreams not inspire? Do dreams not make us fearful? Do they not push men to their greatest glories?
Then I am done with dreaming.
Ivor, stand.
Take up your axe, wield like a true warrior. Turn away! Do not flee your destiny! You are a leader of Einherjar! Fight upon my command! Take off your axe!
with me now. You are nothing. With me, you have wisdom, glory, power. What more do you need? Everything else. No!
Sigurd, are you with me? Sigurd!
Ah, the Hanged One awakes. Feet upon the ground once more.
Eivor, be careful!
Vasim, what is this?
Come closer, Eivor. Let me get a better look at you.
Leave him be, Vasim.
For too long I stared at the sun. It blinded me to the truth. That it was you. It was you I wanted all along.
Did you track us here? Like a cowardly fox concealed in the brush?
You widowed my destiny, Wolfkist. You broke all my hopes.
He's mad, Eivor. Silence him!
Come, Eivor! Come save your crippled prince of dead ravens!
Are you hurt?
It is nothing. Go! Kill that background!
You must suffer a thousand times what I suffered!
What is this about?
My son, Eivor! This is about my son!
You speak nonsense, Basim!
Forgiveness is impossible!
We shared so much in England. Fought and bled together!
Dig, Eivor, into the wellspring of your memory.
What does battle serve? Let us speak!
I have waited countless ages for this moment. No more talk! I hunger for this kill.
Speak your grievance! Show yourself! I do not wish to fight with you!
Thank you. make this more interesting, we'll drag Sigurd into the fray.
Coward! Face me! Fight me here! Sigurd! Be careful! He's coming for you!
Oathbreaker! You'll die here!
This brings me no joy, Justice Bringer. You were always so kind! But you chose the wrong side.
I am your prize, Basim. Come.
You are indeed. Will you die?
Not here. Not by your hand. Stop this thing! Douse its fire! Sigurd!
Does he still live?
He does. But in darkness.
Good.
How long had Basim been planning this treachery?
I dare not guess. Gods! Am I to be hounded by a parade of blood-minded traitors the whole of my life? There is no end to this.
You have something you want to say? Then say it.
I need some time to breathe. Let me sit a moment. That man's anger. His rage. It had a familiar sting that I cannot place.
He was raving, Sigurd. Without sense or reason. Paid no mind.
I am not mad, Eivor. These things I see and feel, I know they are true.
I know, brother. Now more than ever, you always spoke true. We should cast our eyes towards home. It is a long journey, and I am not well.
Home. Eivor, on our journey here, I had much time to think. On the ecstasies and the agonies of our friendship. I am not the man I was. My time as the Jarl of our clan has run short. You must lead us now.
Do you mean this?
Randvi told me of your bravery, your courage, your wisdom. In my absence, you were a pillar of stone. She admires you.
And I her. But that cannot be the only reason.
When Dar called you out and challenged you to a duel, you let him die with honor, in spite of his betrayal.
He did what he felt was right, and I honored that.
I recall our days in Oxenophorshire, our search for the Sakerstone. You disagreed with my orders, but you followed them. You questioned my methods, my aims, but you did not disobey. And when I passed judgment on Holger, you let my sentence lie. Though I knew you disagreed, the look on your face said all. And I remember and admire the way you guided us from Norway to England. You kept my anger in check, my ambitions focused.
It was a trying time.
In all my days away, in my fog of confusion, you have shown great wisdom and strength and leadership. Where you go, Eivor, I will follow. Our clan is yours to lead.
Thank you, brother. I won't let you down.
You have a stormy look.
Years ago, before we left for England, I saw a vision. A vision that foretold a betrayal. That I would betray you. I refused to believe it. I would never do such a thing, I told myself. But in the years since, I have robbed you of your dreams. Of England, of Valhalla. If you feel I have wronged you, brother, I will make it right.
We cannot unweave our fates, Eivor. All is laid before us, from the day we are born. To be angry at this would be like... like wrestling the ocean. A pointless struggle.
We two ragged ravens. What a saga we have inscribed together.
A tale for the ages.
Bex, I'm coming out.
Steady, Layla.
Are you watching my feed? What the hell was all that?
I think that was the solution to our problem.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Desmond.
Desmond? What about him?
He was just a bartender before he joined us. Not even a very good one. And that's when he learned his real purpose. He was like a... I don't know, like a singularity, you know? A vanishing point. All of human history seemed to converge on him.
In 2012, the sun threw off a mass coronal ejection so large, it should have wrecked all life on Earth.
I remember. I worked at Abstergo then.
It was Desmond who saved us. He knew how to stop it.
Abstergo claimed credit for that. Something about their satellite network.
That's bullshit. It was Desmond. He pulled the switch that saved the world.
But that switch is still on. Still generating a magnetic field. One that's growing stronger every day.
The temple Eivor found. That's where the field originates.
Exactly. And it's been running for 8 years. Getting stronger and stronger. It'll be dangerous now. Heat, radiation...
Doesn't matter. We have to fix it. Shut it down.
No, no, no. Slow it down. It's still protecting us.
All of this is starting to make sense. Everything I've done, everything I've learned, it led me here to this moment.
You'll need the staff for this one. For protection. Otherwise, you won't make it past the first gate.
Right, of course. Okay. I'm ready.
Okay. I'll pack the van.
And I'll contact our ship. It can be in Boston Harbor by tomorrow night.
Thanks, Bex. Thanks for keeping it steady in there.
You surf this thing better than anyone I know.
That's not true, is it?
Well, nearly. Be careful out there. And come back in one piece.
Thanks, Bex. I'm ready.
It's a long way to Beantown. Hop in.
Sean, I'm here.
Ah, good. Your signal's already a little wobbly. Are you inside?
Not yet, but there's 100 feet of ice above me.
All right, we may lose touch when you push through, so remember what we talked about. Watch your meters carefully, for radiation especially, and keep the staff close.
Got it.
Standing by.
Zawaho en Nakwat, unzme burturwan di kwarde, ul solus fras hunakudide, unzum huraz, bezdere has, zohumsi.
I'm in.
Good. And remember, do not cut the machine off. Blow it down. Feel it generate, but still protect the Earth.
hear you. The elevator still works.
75,000 years. What's another millennium or two?
It's getting hotter already.
Yes, by our reckoning, it's gonna go up by about 16 degrees Celsius.
How does it draw so much power?
Tectonics is our best theory. The movements of the Earth's crust, the churning lava beneath. Huge source of energy.
That's tech humans should have. Energy, not pieces of Eden.
Well, when all this is over, we can get a startup going, you know? Get a little work paid by a van. Just the three of us.
Shit. You're breaking up, Sean.
Say that again, please. You're breaking up.
Forget it. I'll call you when I'm topside.
What are you by calling it when you're topside? Something like that.
Here we go. Working overtime. It must have collapsed when the ice melted. Whoa! Steady! Full of water from all that melted ice. Down. Don't look down. Why would anyone want to end their life here, unless they felt it was just beginning? It's just like the Animus. It's just like the Animus. This is Eivor's Valhalla. Or a simulation of it. So what am I looking for? Will I know it when I see it? Something feels off. Are you doing this? Are you pushing this machine to its limit?
So here we went, in fealty to our master.
Who's your master? Is he here?
They flatter me. I am only a guest in their world. A world spun of wishes and hopes.
Basim, you sent the message. You led us to Eivor's grave.
Yes. A hopeful message, was it not?
How? You've been trapped here for a millennium. Eivor put you here.
Indeed. But I'm not alone in this place. Not always. I have a friend who has a probable resting place. I contacted you. Through the digital lattice that enwebs this earth like a spider's nest. In our day, all the world was connected like this. A superorganism of technology. The staff you carry, the temples you have visited, all of it speaks as one. May I show you something?
I imagine you can do anything you want in this place.
Not as much as you might think. I am tethered to my body in a most uncomfortable way.
But you can slow this machine down. You know how it works.
Yes. We'll do it together. For another catastrophe is near at hand. This node of time has an ugly way of correcting itself. Go ahead.
You're a hard man to trust. You must know that.
You're not obliged to trust me. But this is all I can offer. Uldur, Verdandi, Skald, be at ease. Your day of rest has come.
At peace. At last, we rest.
Is that it? Is it done? Basim! Where are you?
What is that?
Wipe everything. Run it again. Layla. Hello.
You know me?
Yes. Through the calculations I read here in the Grey. 8 years ago, the odds of your arrival were 15,055,003,276 to 1. As the years passed by, those odds improved. And as of yesterday, near even. It's a pleasure to meet you at last.
Who are you? And what is this?
I am the reader of the calculations. All these possible futures for you and the world outside. I have spent much of my new life reading these, searching for a way to finish. Everything we started so long ago. It begins here. You slow down this machine and save the world, from which point all possible futures expand. Millions upon millions of possible roads. But in every one, another catastrophe recurs. The node collapses and the world is wiped out. The human race dwindles and fades. I must keep looking. I must find the solution for you. I must leave you with something.
This node. This is right now where I slow down this machine?
Yes. I start all my calculations from this point. The only thing I know for certain.
That seems limiting.
How do you mean?
What if you went back further, to 2012 when Desmond saved the world?
Desmond?
What if he didn't save the world? What if he walked away and let the world burn? Look at those timelines. Read them instead.
I see. An interesting idea. Fascinating. Billions upon billions of new timelines to explore.
Exactly. These are timelines that never came to pass, but they could have. If Desmond had let the world be destroyed, maybe the humans that survived would have learned something from the disaster. And maybe in one of those timelines, they could have found a way to prevent it from happening ever again.
That is brilliant. How did you come to that idea?
If you spend too much time narrowing down what's possible, you may never give another thought to the improbable.
Thank you for your insights, Layla.
It's only the beginning. We have a lot of data to sift through.
Are you staying?
Until we find something useful, I will. I don't want this to happen ever again.
You may not have much time, Layla. The machine is powered down, but the radiation, it will linger for decades. By my calculations, you have 73 seconds before your exposure is lethal.
I'm not worried. I have the Staff of Eden. It heals and protects.
No. You do not.
What? How? Of course.
Of course?
Fuck! All right. We'll find a solution together. However long it takes. And if that means I can never leave, so be it. I owe this to the people I hurt. The people I love.
Yes. I know the feeling.
Let's get going, huh? A few billion timelines might take a while.
It will. But it will not feel like it. That is what I like about this place.
I'm with you.
It worked perfectly, my dear.
Is the Mad One here?
No, my love. Only we remain.
And Layla?
Oh, the heir of memories fulfilled her role perfectly. Now then, a new world awaits.
Sean, Bex, I had a choice, and I chose to stay. You'll wonder where I am. You might wonder if I am. I don't know how to answer that, but I'm not afraid, and I'm not alone. We have work to do, work that may take us days or years. It's impossible to say, but we'll finish it. What I mean is, don't come looking for me. It's too dangerous and too late. Take care of yourself. Take care of the world we still have. Take care of...
You see, she's fine. In a manner of speaking.
A manner of speaking? Jesus, we have to find her.
You heard her. She doesn't want to be rescued.
Bullshit.
In any case, there's nothing left to save. Not after this long.
Because of you. You left her there.
This is all a bit much. I know I'm in the same situation.
No, you're in a class all your own, man.
We're assassins now, not hidden ones.
From the Arabic, Hashishin.
Ah, and do we have a mentor? Is that still the practice?
We do.
Name?
William Miles.
William Miles. I'd like to meet William Miles. Would you bring him to me?
We can call him. Encrypted line. You can talk to him right now.
No technology. Face to face. A meeting of minds. It's time to take the fight to these Templars, as you call them. I won't go anywhere, my friends. Your animus is in good hands.
How much do you know?
My dear, we invented such things long, long before you did. I'll figure it out.
Okay.
It's a nice place to die, Eivor. Not everyone gets to choose. You bested me. I don't know how, but you did. Yet, I'm the one left standing. And now, I can take from you anything I want. Your memories, your skills, your secrets. They're all mine. And when I have them, I will put them to good use, to find my children, and bring my family back together. A quiet place to find an end. I almost envy you. Non-empathic art. That's rather dull. You're cordially invited to John and Judy's wedding, taking place this November, Village Chapel. That would be interesting. Ah, the wonderful smell of wood smoke. I'm glad some things never change. Please enjoy your stay. Remember, All garbage must be packed out. And please water the plants once a day. Poor little plant. I looked like you not long ago. Hold tight, love. A new world has opened to us. Once I get my bearings, there is nothing we cannot achieve. Well done, young man. You were onto something. Is it wishful thinking to believe this device has a thought interface? Do I really have to use my hands and voice?